Tyland participates in the royal hunt in the Kingswood on Prince Aegon's second name day. Before the hunt, he urges King Viserys to take action in the Stepstones, warning that the Triarchy is winning the war. Viserys, who does not wish to be bothered with political matters on his son's name day, ignores his counsel. This article is a stub, an article too short to provide more than rudimentary information about a subject. You can help the Game of Thrones wiki by expanding it.